was 6 years old, I couldn't live. I was running from my brother and his friend. Tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass. I